Hi guys, how's it going? It's your boy Brad SK22 and welcome back for another reaction today. And it is one of the guys that we have reacted before. No, it's not an F and it's not Lil Nas X. It is the one and only underrated artist that I think that not many people know about, and it's DAX. I've done like 2-3 videos on his songs before, and they've been a little bit popular, a bit not. It's been a bit hit and miss. Tonight, it's the 6th of May, and DAX released a brand new music video. For my time, for me recording this, it'd be like 5 minutes. So 5 minutes ago, he dropped a track, say, what was Dear Mum. And I don't know anything about it. I don't know anything that's included in it. So it's new for me. And it might be for you guys. If you've heard it already, let me know what you think down in the comments down below. Smash the like button and subscribe. And let's just jump into this. This is DAX's brand new single. This is DAX's Dear Mum official music video that was dropped my time 5 minutes ago. So we're sitting here and we're going to react to it. It is 3 minutes and 31 seconds long. So, DAX, let's see what you've got in store for us with this one. Let's go! Everything you did was worth it. So I'm guessing it's like, because the title here says Dear Mum. So is it like a rap kind of letter to his mother about whatever she did for him or anything like that? I'm guessing so. Let's just find out. Let's continue. Come on, Dax, don't let us down. Based on a true story. Okay, so I'm guessing it's about his mum. With it being true story. Or someone he knows. Woman pregnant in a car. Contractions, maybe. Oh. March 22nd. 1994. St. John's, Newfoundland, Canada. Yeah, so I was right. It is kind of like a letter or something to his mum. Is this what happened to Dax's mum? Is he telling, like, portraying a story kind of in his music video? So she survived, and so did the baby. Yeah, dear mom, everything you did was worth it. All the sacrifices taken when the picture wasn't perfect. I could see it in your face when I was young, and all your burdens. All reminders to keep pushing when I'm working on this circuit. I remember in the Canada cold, delivering papers out the trunk when I was sick, going door to door. So it is shouting out his mom for everything that she did for him, telling her that everything she did was worth it. And how she supported him through whatever he was going through. You used to say God got me, I was meant for more. That we was broke cause he was fixing what we had in store. Okay. I remember that, mama used to beat my ass. She whooped that ass, boy. Whooped that ass. I would be mad and crying while she worked her back to back. And she'd wake me up and tell me that I better get to class. And then I graduated, then she stood up and I saw her clap. Mom, we used to argue, now I know you was right. I'ma tell my kids the same to be in before street lights. Not to steal, do right, live, laugh, play, fight, and every... So he's going through at the minute, being in before dark, do not steal, do not take what's not yours. So he's kind of caught talking in the way of the lessons that she taught him. He said that he knew that she was right, and it's what he would teach his kids when he has them. And he will do the exact same thing because she knows now that she was right, where in the back of the day they used to argue about it and everything. He knows that she's right now that she was right. Night, pray to God on both knees with closed eyes. Everybody's got a mom, everyone relates to this. There's no way we can repay them for the things they all did. There's a message to the queens around the world. Shout out to your mums out there. Shout out to your mothers. Anyone. Anyone that's a mother, shout out to you.
Go to war and sacrifice to make a better life for all of they kids. Tuesday night you drive me to practice, church on Sunday midnight masses. Push me hard, I could be stagnant, kept me calm despite the madness. You cooked and kept me fed, then knelt and prayed beside my bed. You whisper in my ear and I still hear those words inside my head. Mom knows best, can't come back, can't disrespect.
Mom's know best. I've heard that so much and so many times growing up.
I forget you held me in your stomach despite all the pain, all the stress. Can't neglect, lay the bricks to my success and dedicated all your time to make sure that I did my best.
Yep.
Mom, I hope you know this is your song. I hope you memorize and always sing along. I hope you know, I know you did your best and every single step you ever took was to assure I never did no wrong.
Every step that you took was to make sure that I never did anything wrong. As growing up, I'm guessing that's hard and stuff like that. But like he said beforehand, and like I've said before, he now realizes what she was doing was worth it. Everything she did for him, even if it annoyed him when he was younger, it was all worth it, and it's what he would do when he has kids.
Nobody worth is born, it's infinite and then beyond. And when they ask my reason, I just say your name is my response. My love for you could stretch across 100 seasons, light a galaxy. I'm trying to say that can't nobody ever turn it.
Is that your mother? Or is what happened in the music video what happened to Dax? If that makes sense. Or is that his actual mother in the music video with him? Because that would have been more special for Dax himself, if it actually was. So shout out to Dax if that is actually your mother.
Oh, Mom, thank you is not enough. You're the reason that I'm here and why I can't give up in every single...
You're the reason why I'm here and can't give up.
Single time I fall, and every time I'm stuck, you call me knowing something's wrong innately, and you pick me up, and even when we miles away, I promise we not out of touch, cause nothing can connect the world the way a loving mother does.
Nothing can disrupt or disconnect the connection that a mother and son does, the love between them, that there's always going to be that part there. So no matter what, how far you are or anything, that love and that connection is still going to be there.
For all those double shifts I saw you work, I never saw you fussing. That's why when I'm tired, I keep going, cause I know I must work to ensure you get the life you deserve. Dear Mom, you an angel. So again, I'm saying thank you for the memories and time. It feels like heaven on earth. And while I know I can't repay you, I'm just trying to say I'm grateful for your sacrifice and love and always putting me first. Mom, I hope you take these words and never ever have to think about or question your worth. For all your pain and your hurt, for all your struggle and work, Mom, for giving me birth. I want to say, dear Mom, it's a letter from your son.
Yeah, so I was right. This is a letter that is written and then wrapped into a song. And like I said, it's personal for him. It's his mother's song.
Three jobs you were working, yet it probably wasn't fun. All the weight that you were carrying, it probably weighed a ton. So I made this song today to finally tell you that you're done.
Small Dax and his mother. And Tall Dax and his mother. First time his mum saw him perform. Like, you go through moments in your life, and especially, I'm guessing, for Dax, for this moment when she first saw him perform, it was huge for her. Inspired by my mum and dedicated to all the mums out there in the world. Yes. Shout out to your mum. Shout out to you. But this, I heard a little bit about Dax bringing out a new song, and it was personal to him. I didn't know what it was. Then I got told by one of my mates it was called Dear Mum, and still didn't think no of it. And like I said at the beginning of this video, it was like, it'd be like a letter or something to his mother that is wrapped into a song and everything like that. And he said in his actual verse, this is his mother's song. This must have been so much, so personal for Dax. I hope people go and literally blast this off. I hope people actually go and smash the like button on this video. If you do, the video will be down in the description down below, so you can check it out without me stopping and starting it. But DAX, you've done it again. Smashed it out the park. Well done to you. And guys, that is it for this video. It's been your boy, Brad SK22. Smash the like button, subscribe. It's been your boy, Brad SK22. Till the next video, stay safe, stay well, and peace.